so it was a tough stage, a lot of navigation. We pushed really hard from the start to the end. No real mistake. We made a good navigation rhythm, and just at the end, the 50 last kilometer, we had some fuel pressure problems. The engine was cutting, and we finished very slowly. We were a bit afraid that the car stops before the end, but at the end we could finish the stage, doing the best time still, so it's a good day.